Good morning, y'all, and happy offshores. It's showing 15 to 45 mile per hour winds today, so it's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be kind of a pain to film today. Sand's gonna be blowing everywhere, but I'm about to head down to the pier and go check it out. It is 8 a.m., so high tide is at 9:30. In my last video yesterday, I avoided the high tide and filmed later on in the day. But this morning, you know, we got football today. I wanna make sure I get some filming in, so gonna get the early morning sesh done, and then I might get out later again today, so let's get into it. ride is round two today on Sunday to go chase these offshore waves that we got going on. Now it's low tide, so I'm curious to see how the conditions are right now. Hopefully it's not completely drained out, and there's still some nice rides to be had for the surfers that are out there. But it's October, the winds are offshore, we have swell, it's a beautiful time to be alive.
Looks like he's in like forever soup.
Damn.
No, he's still going.
Oh, I was talking about the guy that went right. Yeah. Off it. Woo!
Pan down.
Dude, that'd be pretty funny. Oh, get in there, go. Oh, get up there. Woo! Yeah, I got him on camera right now. Hey.
Song stuck in my head.